Integrating all the analytics products a typical organization needs can be a complex, fragile, and expensive endeavor. In this demo, we'll walk you through how you can use Fabric's unified experience and architecture for all your analytics needs and reduce your integration pain. Starting on the Microsoft Fabric homepage, I can see the workloads and role-specific experiences that help all data professionals feel right at home. I'm going to start in Power BI. From any workload in Fabric, I get the same navigation experience on the left. For example, I could access my workspaces to quickly jump back into my work. Within this workspace, I can find, add, and collaborate on Fabric items like lakehouses, warehouses, and reports for a specific topic. I can even associate this workspace with a domain to maintain ownership and manage policies and compliance more easily. If I didn't know the workspace of the item I was looking for, I could click on the Browse page to explore all the Fabric items I have access to. I can filter by the type of item, the product, time, and owner to make my search easier. But say I wanted to create a new Fabric item, I would simply press Create. From here, I could create any Fabric item. In this case, I want to create a new report. For this report, I'm going to find a semantic model that has already been published. The OneLake Data Hub serves as a centralized interface to all data housed within OneLake, making it a one-stop shop for easy data discovery, data management, and data reuse. In my Data Hub, I can see all the data I have access to and then filter to find what I'm looking for. I can even narrow my search to only semantic models that have been endorsed by my organization to ensure I'm only using the best data. I can see the sensitivity labels for each semantic model, so I can help prevent unauthorized data access and leakage. Microsoft Fabric also has a set of capabilities designed to help data practitioners and admins work together to manage, protect, and monitor your organization's data. For example, as a practitioner, I can use the Monitoring Hub to view and track various Microsoft Fabric activities, such as semantic model refreshes and Spark job runs. I can filter to show just my activities, and even just the activities that have failed. Here I can see that my HR Lakehouse semantic model has failed to refresh. I can click on it to learn more. From here, I can not only see why my semantic model failed to refresh, but also I can understand the impact of this failed refresh by looking at the data lineage and impact analysis views. These tools can help you better understand how the data flows through Fabric items across your organization. As an admin, on the other hand, I could use the admin portal to monitor activities and apply governance policies across my tenant. For example, I could manage user and tenant settings, view audit logs, set up new domains, and more. I could also view the Purview Hub, which provides insights into sensitive data and item endorsement across the data estate. It serves as a gateway to Microsoft Purview for more advanced Purview capabilities, such as information protection, data loss prevention, data map, and data catalog. By combining all these workloads into a single product, you also get a unified capacity and storage for every workload. So instead of managing multiple capacities across multiple vendors, you can manage just one Fabric capacity without friction or waste. Admins can use this metrics app to monitor capacities and make informed decisions on how to best use capacity resources. As you can see, Microsoft Fabric is an end-to-end analytics product that addresses all your analytics needs to help reduce the burden of integration.